You're still intact, aren't you? Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've known better days. I was once one. Before, there were many, but they were driven mad. Redemption. The queen banished that depraved old man from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and shut us away in this prison. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls. Telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption. Well, that's quite all right. I wish to stay here, but I have souls.
My name is Rydell. Please, liberate me from this jail. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my...
I can forge weapons for you. No interest, I can tell you. No.
I would be happy to lend you. Rest assured. Best of luck to you. Best of luck to you. Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch. You have a heart of gold. Thank you. Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch.
You have a heart of gold.
I can forge weapons. No interest, I can tell you. You're not going to last long.
Thou seekest, then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. May thy strength help.
I can forge weapons for you. You come back alive.
Perhaps I...
I sure did, buddy. Like a Dex sorcerer build. That's pretty much what I'm thinking. It's kind of what it's turning into. I think at some point I'm gonna pick up a rapier. I mean, I have the fucking S stock, but I haven't really wanted to use that. What did I start with? I think the sorcerer class. Oh, hey, look, a door. We'll go in there. Oh, we're gonna go there a little sooner. Dude, those fucking mind flayer things suck. I'm not a fan of them. I know, right? I've done that, like, earlier. I was like, oh, what's over here? And just, I break a box, and there's just a drop, like, right under it. I'm like, okay, that's cool. No, another S-stock. Well, great, now I have three. What the fuck was that guy? Was that guy walking on the outside? I'm not greedy, Ty, don't you worry. What are you talking about? Are you talking about the upcoming boss? Because I have no, I'm guessing it's that fucking bullshit I just walked into. I guess there's a fella here, there's like two fellas here that I can rescue, but I don't know where their keys are. There was that big old slime dude, and then fucking Tower Knight. I think that's about it. That's here. The Void Fall. Well, thanks, pal. What a guy. You know, this seems like a place that would have a lot of PvP, just a bunch of bullshit. I'm probably going to have to jump off here in a minute because my battery's dying in my fucking paddle. Oh boy, you got on the nose there. Oh shit. But there's that big bitch over there. I really don't want to lose all my souls. I'm sure that leads. Oh, that's a way to get around it all, huh? Okay. Watch me be wrong and just fucking die. I'm pretty good at falling to my death, I tell you what. I don't like that. Okay, well, cool. Now, can I get back up? Fuck no. That's not fair at all. Now is it? No, fucking Christ, are you kidding me? Okay, that was dumb. Fucking joke. Your hard drive doesn't have enough space. Dude, I try to vault over it and I guess I hit circle again. Yeah, thanks for laughing. That's cool. That's what's up, dude. Laugh at my fucking failures. Oh, okay. Fuck you. You're not getting that off. Oh. Mm-hmm. Almost got me there. Hey, come. I just gotta remember how the fuck to get back. Not this way. Hey, buddy. What's up, girl?
I've known better days.
Unfortunately, I don't have any fucking souls left. Kinda wanna get the rapier. This appears to be locked. Is it really? Oh. Almost fell down that. Wasn't paying attention. Alright. Fuck. Sure there was a way to go from here, right? Yeah, I need you. Motherfucker.
Oh, I am Fink. I have been perhaps you could help. I am a sage, and I can lend you, but take heed of those tentacle-headed guards.
Okay, but where's your fucking...
Perhaps you could help. I am but...
Take... Ah, here it is. Fucking narrow way off, dude. Is that big ball thing fucking respawn? Oop! Fuck off. Oh, it fucking does. Are you kidding me? That's fucking lame. Alright, let's not do this again. I was gonna put it on that. That's bullshit. Okay. Yes. I like that. It's a pretty neat mechanic, being able to actually climb stuff. I wonder why they took that out of fucking Dark Souls. Oh. Speaking of, I need to get rid of that so I'm not taking so much fucking damage. Ugh. See, I feel like I should fucking go to... Oh, where's that lead? Item clear down. That looks like a death trap right there. And I said I would not be greedy. I'll have to disable that device somehow. Kind of want to go back and... use my souls and then run down here. Poor bullshit. I need to get that guy out of that cage, because if he's a sage, that means he should deal with magic, right? Oh, you know what's cool? I don't even have my fucking headset on. I'm using the PS4 or the PS5's fucking controller for the voice chat. Yeah, it has a built-in mic, my dude. Oh, is it bad? Or does it sound like I'm far away or something? Oh, I don't like that. Oh, it just covers this whole fucking area. So, how does it sound on your guys' end? Oh, it's good? Well, that's a relief to hear. I was actually thinking I should probably pick up a second controller so I can charge one while the other one's doing its deal. I probably shouldn't have used that grass. Okay, fucking, what do I do here? How do I fucking get past all this? I don't know how far on the sides I'm gonna be able to stand. See, probably not very. Yeah, at least pick up that, right? Prison of Hope, Warden. Would that allow me to. That's the Warden's key. You'd think that could open up a lot of the shit, right? I might have to come back to this. I want to be able to make sure I can get that Sage. And maybe get some better spells. But first... I'm going to return to the Nexus. Because... I want to do bullshit.
I
that's great. I do need a tad more strength so I can wield, like, shields and shit. I don't know. Might stay here and play my Switch or something while it charges, and then I'll jump back on. See, I bought the fucking heater shield, but I don't quite. I need 11 strength. That's not enough. How much do I need? I need quite a bit more. Fuck.
I can forge weapons.
Nice bottle.
You come back alive.
I need your business. Thanks, pal. Okay. It's some of those other fucking areas are bullshit. And I know what you mean by the fucking bullshit bosses. I went to go kill that fucking demon at the very beginning, and like points where his fucking hit, where his fucking hitbox should have stopped, I was still being hit. I was like, are you fucking kidding me? It's fucking whack, dude. I guess don't let me, I'll put you out of your misery. Hey. Give me that item. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I need some fucking grasses, though. Yeah, but the PS5 is pretty neat. I'm definitely digging it. Ah, you got staggered, dummy. Just a big old dummy. At least I'm gonna have all my fucking spices. For all the spells that I don't fucking care to cast. Okay. I need to figure out where the fuck was it. Where she is. Oh, son of a bitch. Durr. I don't remember there being two in this area. Oh, okay. I mean, I will try to backstab him when I can, but if I miss it, then I'm just going to start swinging. So anyway, I start blasting. Can I open this yet? No. Like, the warden's key can't open that door. Oh my god, are you kidding? Just miss all those. I feel like it's not over here, huh? It's not on this side, at least. I don't know. It's where you get the first key. Brittany pointed out, because I didn't fucking see the damn thing. I get it. How are we doing? God, why doesn't the Warden's key just open up every fucking door? That's like the big dumb. Like how whoever wrote that fucking message put it like on the inside So that, like, oh, I can read it now. It's like, oh, by the way, this is a trap. Like, oh, thanks. Wanna go the other direction, my guy? Hey, what's wrong with you? Oh, you know, I'm just hanging out. You don't see me, dude. I'm just a prisoner. I pose no threat. Ha, you fool! Fucking dummy. Oh, now I can level up. So, if you put long messages like that, it cuts them off. So I can't see them. And no, I don't feel bad. These guys are dead anyway. Hey, the right tie. Yeah. Well, I'm guessing I didn't get to see the whole message, but a lot of these guys, they'll put up their hands and fucking surrender, and I just cut them at those assholes down because I'm a dick. But yeah, no, they're pretty much dead. Already, I mean, look at where they live. Oh my god, okay. Right. It's this way. Yeah, because I think he was on the bottom floor, right? Well, this leads to that. I don't know how keen I am about exploring a new area right now. I have a mission, and I'm going to get that done. Was it on this floor? It may be. No, probably not, but fuck it, I need souls. I guess that's not the key for you. Yeah, but no, this game looks great. I'm digging it. It is definitely slower. Okay, I'm on the backtracks. I don't know. The box is behind me, huh? These? Those are stairs, my guy. Oh, yeah, I know there's a fucking shortcut there. I believe. If that's what it was. Maybe not. There was one area where there was a bunch of shits. Or there was like a fucking shortcut behind some boxes. Ah. Dude, shut the fuck up. I'm not in the habit of releasing criminals from their cells. You're a bad boy. And you're gonna fucking rot. Yeah, I think it's on, like, one of these floors. Like, this floor somewhere. Oh, hey, buddy. Fuck off, huh? I think you're talking about that one right there, right? Oh, fucking, oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. I'm the big dumb. I made my way all the way there just to fucking fall. Dude, it happens. God, give me some grasses, fuck. That's all I really want. Oh, goddamn, I thought I sidestepped out of that. That might kill me. Oh, not quite. Well, that killed me, though. I had no souls, so now I got nothing to lose. Fuck. And I had another fucking level there, too. Ah. Oh. What do you got? Lotus? Yep. Uh-oh, we have another watcher. Who could that be? I don't have friends. Nobody likes me. They left. I don't have those. That's what I'm saying. Oh, did Casey leave? Wait, who? Word. You mean Casey Felter? Is that what you're saying? No? Well, then it said two were watching. Said somebody left. Brittany, shut up. Could be in the big dumb. It's not the key tie. I figured, since he spelled Casey wrong. It's not the fucking key. God fucking damn it. Well, shit. I may as well just jump off now. Ha 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 ha. Oh, fuck, dude. I guess I could explore those other two areas before going over to the bitch. I'm not angry, you're angry. I don't like those gargoyles. I don't like that. Oh, usually I'm full of shit. Hi, buddy. Don't you fucking do it! Yeah, not quite, huh? Oh, fuck, there's a second one. Are you kidding me? Well, get your punk ass over here, you illithid motherfucker. This looks like it's leading up to a boss. Kind of like open it is, nothing going on. I mean, granted, it all leads up to a boss, right? Visions of rats? Oh, dude, I don't like rats. Those things carry the plague. Oh, I don't want to fight rats. I don't even know what plague does. I know it's not good. I only have 3 of these fucking things. There's gargoyles. There better not be no fucking rats. I was in that fucking, like... I don't know what the fuck, what the area was called, but it was like a fucking, a fucking chasm. It reminded me a lot of, like, Blight Town, like how the fucking, enemies are. I don't know how I feel about that. Well, hold off. Yeah, the OG Blight Town. Oh my god, this thing fucking goes. Better lead back. What the f? I don't. No, that's a profane flame if I ever seen one. I'm in trouble. Please recommend this. Oh yeah, okay. I'll be a pal. There you go. A lot of walking and nothing going on over here. I don't like that. Oh, well, that looks like a boss door, too. This place again. I don't know what that means. I haven't been over here yet. Oh, fuck, I could open this door. What's over here? What's down there? Oh, yeah, that's, like, super open. Well, there's an enemy in there. Maybe it's not a boss room? Huh. It is. Oh shit. A silver catalyst. Oh shit. What is this? Imperial. Oh, I want a spy set. Okay, well, anyway, that catalyst. How much better is that than mine? Is it for like a spell buff? Or is it just the attack? Physical attack, magic assist. Okay, it's less than this one. Well, what's the point of it? Oh! It raises the fucking... That's dope. Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck are you? Hey! What do you mean by fun? I don't believe... What is he doing over there? Ah, looks like he's just vibing. Can I go to the other side and go say hi? Oh, he's not from here. Oh, got some new armor. Bullshit. Guess I can't vault that. That's dumb. Well, thanks, man. I appreciate that. And this is the way of leading over there. Oh, behind this thing. Can I turn this off? Okay, you're done. Sweet. Now I can pillage. You did. Clever rat's ring. What does that do? Oh, cold the eyes. I don't think there's anything over here, right? Oh yeah, that just leads down that. There was that path right here. Oh, it's already plus one. That's cool. Oh, I need to see what that clever rat ring does. There's attack power when HP is at... I don't know how I feel, but like, man, that's good. But I don't want to be that... So this is basically the fucking red pierstone, right? That's what it sounded like. This bitch got four arms. Cool. Okay, what could be over? Oh, this is just to the other side. Oh, I could go say hi to that dude, right? Does this not open? Alright, fuck it. Alright. Let's go up the stairs. Going up the stairs. Still on the stairs. Pretty, that's like six arms, dude. No, two and four, Brittany. That's six. Who the fuck are you?
What do you want? I am but a humble servant. I do not wish to interfere. I won't cause you trouble. I won't.
That's not how you do math, Brittany. That's not how you add.
What do you want? I won't cause you trouble. I won't.
Okay, what does this guy do? He's not doing anything.
What do you want? I won't cause you trouble.
Fuck, I'll cause you trouble if you don't... You better do something after this boss, I swear to God. Brittany, I am. Yeah, that's what I was figuring. So you thought you need to get a fucking PS5 so we can mob around and go fucking clap cheeks, man. See, I still haven't had any invasions, so that's kind of lame. And I've been human for quite a bit. Where do you get that crown? I want it. Okay. Swear to God, Ty, if this is a total bullshit boss, I'm gonna be really upset. Ty, I swear to God, you jump around selling your PC and not... Who the fuck are you? No! That's not what's up. Great, now I need health. That did way too much damage. Oh, is it like a fucking Deacons of the Deep sort of thing? Well, we're gonna stand here all day and do this, aren't we? Oh god, I do no fucking damage. Kai, I'm wearing leather bullshit. Oh yeah, the scimitar does fucking bleeding. Ty, did you see how much just her fucking arrow did? You mean that's a prop? Oh, well, actually, that's not too bad. Didn't kill her. I'm upset. So, regard, if you're running away to heal, I'm gonna be really pissed off. You're just gonna bleed out, you dummy. Did you drop anything? Oh, yeah. Nothing I can fucking carry. Ooh! Black. Oh, now I can invade people, huh? Is that what that black eye stone is? Well, it looks like I'm being welcomed. Oh, I'm gonna get killed, dude. Since I don't know what I'm running into, I'm gonna use bullshit. Yeah, bitch. Wait, who's she? I don't want to hear that. I'm gonna fucking die. Good thing I only have like 3,000 souls. She got the curves, though. And a dagger. She's not even holding the fucking dagger right. She's holding it by the blade like some idiot. Oh, no. It's the forearm woman. Fool's idol, huh? Is she just gonna wait there for me? just floating there. Man, I wish I could float. Oh, I don't like that. She's throwing up traps. Is she a trap? Oh, God. Okay, that's fucked up. That's not cool. Oh, dude, are you fucking kidding me? That's lame. Guessing once you get up to her, it's not that bad, but don't you fucking do it, bitch. Can I have that spell? What's up, girl? She gonna do a fucking AoE? Oh no, she disappeared! That's not cool! Yeah, she gone. Back over here. Oh, what? What? No! Are you fucking kidding me? No! Oh, you dumb bitch. You dumb bitch! Okay, that's not cool, man. Fireball! Hold up. Is that not... That's not her, is it? No. But she still has a shit ton of health. That's not fucking cool. Yeah, that's her. She takes a hell of a lot more damage. Oh, fuck it, that's not even her. Okay, so it's pretty easy to find. Ah, God, I walked right into that. Oh, you dumb bitch. Oh my God, they stay? Oh my goodness, dude. You're not even the right one. Get fucking Bryce, man. Get back over here. I can heal up. That's you, bitch! Oh, fuck you, huh? You know nothing. Dude, that was dumb. I don't like that. Baby's nail. I don't like the name of that either. What is that? That's just a dagger. What is that? Laced with plague. Oh, the shape of it too. Like, it's not just like a blade. It looks like a fucking dragon's tooth or something. That's weird. Alright, well, I don't know what exactly killing that boss does for me, but I did it. Can't go up that. Okay, cool. Exit pod. Wait. Did she fucking respawn? What the fuck? Okay, that's dumb. What's the point of this? What, I could just sit here and kill her over and over? Can't go back now. Oh, he's the one keeping the fucking this illusion going, huh? Yeah, I know. Not you. Yeah, that's interesting. Really cool. So, you're saying if I killed him prior, she wouldn't have fucking... get the moonlight. Oh. If I can, yeah. Although right now I don't know what stats I need. Probably strength if it stays like all the other ones. But it would be neat. I do like the moonlight great swords in all the games. Hey, asshole. What are you doing up here? Really? Yeah, you're right. for the key. Is there a key? Oh, there's a key in here. Special key. Maybe now I can get the dude out. Wait, how did people die over here? What did you get killed by? Oh, your dumbass dropped down. Oh. Well, looks like my dumbass is gonna drop down now, too. Widow's Locust, cool. Four black phantoms ahead. I already killed, well, it was a red phantom. Are there black phantoms? So now I fight her again. So her little spawn phantoms, right in front of me, huh? Oh, shit. Not you. Just as I figured. I got the big brain. Big, wrinkled brain. You ain't got shit on me, dude. It's not you. Goodbye. Cool. Who the fuck are you guys? Yeah, this is like Dark Souls-esque. Is it demons? Well, I guess these are gargoyles. They're probably considered demons. There's like, later! Yeah, and don't come back. Pussies. Later, nerd! Yeah, I definitely need to get to a Nexus. Nexus! Doll demon soul. Oh, she was a doll. Oh, does it? Yeah, I noticed, like, after I defeated the Tower Knight, I couldn't go on any farther. What's up with that? It says I have to go kill a fucking archdemon. So if I go up one there, I can at least wield the heater shield. I should probably get at least a little bit more health. So I definitely don't want to use her soul, because she probably deals with fucking magic. Oh. So, did all that. I still need to go back and free the dude from the prison. I can pull two weapons. Still not enough stuffs. Oh, I also have the kite shield. Oh, that requires fucking... Well, use the heater shield now. Oh, I haven't looked at that. It's prob... Oh. If I can upgrade it, yeah. Let's look at that.
I can forge weapons.
It's not showing it here. Maybe I need a special blacksmith to fucking do it. Or an item that will allow him to fucking do that.
You come back alive.
Oh, do you? Before all that, I still need to go fucking find that guy. Oh, the fucking, that, like, shore? Fuck, should I go from here, or should I backtrack through? It might be easier to backtrack. No, wait, no, I can't get back down, can I? Ugh, okay. Now, time to go find asshole. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take a piss here in a second. You got more Lotus, yeah. I called it. I'm so smart. Bludgeoning? Is that what you mean, dude? Those fucking bone guys? I went over there once, I was checking it out, and yeah, they don't seem too hard. I got to a point that I'm like, oh, there's a fucking demon, like the first area demon, that big old chunker. There's one of those there, I'm like, what the fuck is this? Okay, so the special key doesn't fucking work, huh? Oh, but it works for you. Hello, my friend.
My name is Frick. I thought to claim a demon soul or two for the sake of my magic. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment, but I can still move my legs. And I can...
I thank the stars that my confinement lasts.
I owe you my life.
You do owe me your life. Ooh, what weapon did you give me? This is a dagger? Ooh, it does magic damage too. That's not bad. We don't have to upgrade that. I'm still gonna run around with my fucking schemature. Oh, hell yeah, dude. You are welcome. Wait, what's up with this? What's up with this right here? Was that like his spell or something for light? That would make sense. I need more of those items that can just teleport me back to the fucking Nexus. Alright. I think best way to go is just go back down. Oh no, that's just a death fall. Never mind. Oh no. Well, I'm gonna go retrieve my souls real quick.
Thank you.
Ah, oh, fuck off. Oh, goodness. You're still here? You're not gonna return to the fucking Nexus? Alright. Cool. Yeah, I opened that up. I didn't open up this other one. War of Magicians ahead. What? Oh, it's one of you. Okay, that just leads back over here. That's fine. Okay. So I can't get through that. Okay, that's fine. I'm glad that soul does it. Does the deed. I just come up here and return to the Nexus and then go tinkle. Alright, I'll be right back. All right. Brittany, you still there? Oh, fuck off.
I can forge weapons.
Nope.
No interest, eh? I can tell you, not in your last one.
My controller just died. I'm gonna jump off for a little bit. Alright. All right, laters.